Hi Groover, I'm Chris from mtbtips.com. In this video I'm going to spill the beans about a secret little technique that'll help you go a whole lot faster on your mountain bike, and it's called one finger braking. Now, how does one finger braking help you go faster, and what is it? Well, one finger braking helps you go faster because it gives you better control on your bike. It gives you a better feel for what your brakes are doing, what your tyres and what your bike's doing underneath you. And that means you'll have better confidence, you'll be able to push the limits more, you'll feel like you want to go faster, and you'll get a whole lot better at mountain biking a lot quicker, and you'll have a whole lot more fun along the way. And here's how it works. One finger braking is simply using one finger from each hand to pull the brakes on. And more fingers on the bar mean better control of your mountain bike. Simple as that. Just think about flying down a downhill without using one finger braking. Just say you're riding along, you've got two or maybe even three fingers on the bar. But what that means is your weakest fingers, your little fingers, are doing the hardest work trying to hold you on the bar. And you'll start feeling out of control. And the first thing you want to do is slow down and put the brakes on. So why not switch to one finger braking and get that better control, and you won't need to slow down as much. And that's what helps you go faster. Now, there are a couple of other benefits with one finger braking as well. Having more fingers on the bar means easier gear shifting. The other benefit with one finger braking is more fingers on the bar means that you can have a more relaxed hold on your mountain bike. And having a firm but relaxed hold on your mountain bike is one of the keys to getting better at mountain biking and going a whole lot faster. And don't worry, your pointer fingers, they'll rapidly gain the strength to be able to pull the brakes on, no worries at all. So that's it. That's one of the little secrets to help you go a whole lot faster on your mountain bike. If you want a bit more detail on it, go to the website mtbtips.com. It's under advanced how-tos and it's called Brake Just Like the Pros. If you want to type Brake Just Like the Pros into Google, it'll come up first. Check it out. Also, if you're not sure how to set up your brakes properly for one finger braking, then go to the website. There's a brake and shifter setup guide there. It's all step by step. It's really easy to follow. Anyway, I hope this will help you go a whole lot faster on your mountain bike. I'm Chris from mtbtips.com. Enjoy the ride.